Time now for the clutch performance of the night presented by Bridgestone. How about Henrik Lundqvist picking up his 445th career victory? That ties Terry Sawchuk for sixth all time. And Hank continues to move up the charts here. Who knows, may get Cujo by the end of this season. The way he played tonight, don't put it past him. Nothing got past him tonight, though. He was outstanding.
I think nine victories catch Curtis Joseph is definitely in range. For Henrik Lundqvist, if my math was right, and it is nine. But Henrik Lundqvist is the backbone of this team. He's been for many years. When he's on his game, he is as good and usually better than most goaltenders in the National Hockey League. And he has had numbers maybe don't show it, but he has been in a tough position with this team. He sees a lot more rubber, and he sees many more good scoring chances with this organization in transition, changing to younger players. New coach, new style of play, and Henrik Lundqvist has been that one constant with the New York Rangers, and he's going to have to continue to be this to help this team grow.
Well, and I tell you, outside of the way he plays between the pipes when called upon, he's so much more for this franchise, too. He has been the consummate professional from the moment this team declared, hey, you know, we need to rebuild. We need to go in a different direction. It's going to be two steps back before we can move three steps forward. Through all of that, Henrik Lundqvist has declared, I remain a New York Ranger for as long as the organization will have me. And I tell you, inside that locker room, there is no player more vocal than that goaltender, which is a rarity.
Yeah,
goaltenders tend to be a different breed. You don't typically see a goaltender exude leadership. He has been that. I mean, if you needed to pin a C on anybody's jersey, it would be Henrik Lundqvist, but we just don't do that in our sport. He makes the point I'm making is the contribution you get from him on and off the ice is has no rival, has no parallel.
He's the king of New York.